Hello everyone, and welcome back to Unsighted. I'm Ranyakuma, and today we're gonna explore for a little bit. That sounds good, right? Yeah. Let's see if I remember how to play. Oh yes, I remember now. I cannot go that way. Which means I need to go around. Okay. Let's do so, I guess. So it seems. This to teleport over here. I should also probably check what's on the side there, which I cannot access from there. I also don't see any way to get up there. Well, the world is not what I'm looking for right now. Right now I'm looking for... this way. Alright, I guess back then I didn't have this. Yes, for sure, cuz. Well, I got to be a shortcut at least, I think. Did I just get something wrong? Horribly, horribly wrong. I've been here, right? Yeah. This was closed. So I might have just been able to go around the whole time. It might be the dumb. Yes, I am quite possibly dead on. Yay for shortcuts! Okay. Well, I mean, that's not too complicated when I've already killed everyone. Yay! Now where's the third one? Can't seem to go that way. And I can jump here, no problem. That doesn't really lead me anywhere. Oh, what about up there? Oh. I could have just gone across all that time. Oh well. I'm pretty sure I have already mentioned that I might be dead on. Okay, that's two. I don't know what I meant to press, but okay. I need to stop being so dumb. Yeah, like that. Okay, that's better, I think. Yeah, I remember now. That's completely useless now. I'm just gonna go this way. And hopefully that will let me open a shortcut or something. And you know, open a few things. Okay, so there's that shortcut and loot. And now we have many directions to go. I guess we can go this way first. Well, I don't have a key for that. The platform is floating. Is it my idea or is the volume of the music louder than usual? I can't quite tell. Have I not been here before? I guess I just couldn't jump up here. Wasn't any point in doing that. Oh, and I've been there before. So not exactly what I was looking for. Another one. At least we got to connect the areas. Anything else? Oh, a chest. That should be a good spot for it. So let's change weapon. What do we have here? Oh, it's a key. That's, I mean, well timed, I guess. Let's see what that gives us. More stuff to explore. How to get up there? Thank you. look! Something happened here. It looks like there was a battle involving one of those creatures. There's a blood trail too. Maybe one of the creatures escaped there after being hurt?
That sounds likely. But how do we get up there? I should really remember to parry more often. Okay. Yeah, still not really indicated on how to get up there. Chip. Ah, impact damage. That's oddly appropriate. Okay, let's see if this also helps us get... I mean, not exactly what I had in mind, but... yeah, that doesn't...
Come on, look at...
Oh, it's more of toe. It doesn't look like we can get down to that just yet. Let's see if this means anything.
That's Rachel's axe. Oh, she fought them. I hope she's okay. I have to get that axe. It's very important to her. It can't stay here. The creature does not deserve it. Alma, be careful. Those creatures are very dangerous.
Bye! Damage. Ow. Okay. Was there something down here? Just that. Okay. And okay, yeah, there's no shortcut to open there. That's how I wanted to know. I'm gonna go take that elevator. Interesting. so there should be a terminal I can use down here, maybe? Actually, I do use the jump attack a lot, so that's probably a good idea. I'm not sure if it was because of that, you know? Maybe it was just that side. Oh, that just takes me back here. It's kinda disappointing. I should be able to do something with that, huh? Oh well. I might be able to just go there manually instead of ascending from the other terminal, so let's take a look around, shall we? Not that way, I guess. Is this a new face around here?
Hello. I smell some chips with you. You're carrying a few. My senses never lie. Yeah, I do have some chips. Samuel from the Year Village is helping me with them. Samuel? He still has so much to learn. The little nerd. So who are you? I'm Alma. It's a pleasure to meet you, Alma. I'm Raphael, chip expert. So, let me explain my business here. It's unlikely that Samuel, that Simpleton, taught you that, but you see, when you have many copies of the same chip equipped, their effects get amplified. However, chips are a rare commodity around here, notoriously hard to manufacture. So how do I get more copies of a nice rare chip I have? I can already hear you asking. It's quite simple. I can do it. You bring me a chip and pay me for some bolts and I can make another one of your favorite chip. So, do you need something? Interesting. That is definitely an option.
Say something that I'm thinking of just duplicating the defense chip again. For now, chip manager protocols. Oh. Kinda pointless in this case, but oh well. So yeah, it looks like I can't really do much just yet around here. So I'm just gonna teleport to the other place. She's over here. Elevator shall be used to the highways. Yes, I kinda figure. Reminds me I need to switch weapons again. Little wonder, can't this? Nope. And fishing. Already here, huh? The wind, can you feel it? It's Prometeo.
They're around here, guarding their meteor shirt. Let's look for them.
That was a quick fight, I guess. Not sure which way I should be going, but I guess I'm just gonna look around. Ow. Oh well. Still don't know how to use that thing. Maybe some kind of grapple? Yeah, grapple certainly sounds like what I would get out of this.
Fairy boat log 15. Iris, where the hell are you? I hope you find this. It's Irelma. I think this is a message from Crystal.
Your sister, right?
Yes, maybe this can lead us to her. Let's keep reading. I'm still so worried about you. I hope you're alright. That day I couldn't come back home. The war broke out. And you silly little fairy bot must have gone out looking for me, right? I thought she must have been in trouble. I tried to go looking for her. But well, I'm just a fairy bot after all. I got lost. It was so scary out there. Hey, Iris, don't be so hard on yourself. You're the toughest fairy bot I know. Hell man, I'm the only fairy bot you know. Anyway, let's keep reading. Well, I'm still looking for you. I was able to go back to the workshop eventually. I still need your help to finish all of the other fairy bots. If you're reading this, I'll be waiting for you in the workshop. The workshop is located south of the industrial sector. The password is still the same, 1642. I miss you, Iris. I'll leave some meteor dust in this chest if you ever find this. Crystal. Sister! I'll go looking for her, Iris. I know it's important for you. We haven't been to the industrial sector yet, but I think there's a meteor shard there. Once we get there, we'll look for the workshop. Thanks, Alma. I can't wait to see her.
Aww. Well, that's gonna be useful. Library, university town. And there's a thing I can use there. But first, now that I have a tier meteor shard, let's over here. I've kind of been wanting to do this for a while. You just kept getting distracted by other people. Sup. No. Wait, that's... There we go. Yay! Nice achievements and stuff. Okay. Sorry, I was looking at other potential achievements, but... I mean, according to Steam, the next one is just finish the game, so I guess I'll work to do that eventually. We'll get there, right? Something like that. Speaking of which... Anyway... It is about that time anyway, so I hope you'll have fun. And I'll see you next time! Bye-bye! Let me... There we go.